How to save or download videos from Telegram on your iPhone or iPad. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the SkyTech Studio. In today's video, I'll quickly go ahead and show you how you can easily download any videos from the Telegram on your iPhone or iPad. So if there's further any delay, let's get started with the video, guys, and see how to do this. Well, it's not to download any videos from the Telegram manually. All you have to do is just simply go ahead and launch the Telegram application on your iPhone and then go and tap on the profile from where you just want to download the videos for. So here I'm going to tap on this and you'll get to see a few different videos that I have on this group. So for example, I just want to download this video right here. So not to download that one, go ahead and tap
add
on that.
Theme option,
and once
not
it's start playing, you need to pause the video from here and you'll get to see the three dot line at the top right corner. Go ahead and tap on that and he'll get to see the option save video. Go ahead and tap on that, and here as you can see it says the video saved to photos. Now if I get back from here and then open up my photos application from here, and here inside the recent folders, if I tap on that, here as you can see the videos has been saved or downloaded successfully right here. But if you want to download any photos or videos or any media file on your iPhone automatically, then there is a settings that you need to enable. Not to do that, just get back from here, then open up the Telegram application again. Now get back from here, get back again, and from the home page, go ahead and tap on this settings icon at the bottom right corner, and then scroll down and tap on data and storage. And from here, you'll get to see the automatic media download option. So if you're using cellular data, then go ahead and tap on that and make sure you have toggle on this option. Or if you're using Wi-Fi, go ahead and tap on that and also make sure that you have enabled that option as well. And once you do that, all the videos and photos, whatever you get on your Telegram application, it will be automatically saved or downloaded. So guys, this is how you can download or save any video from the Telegram on your iPhone or iPad. I hope you find this very helpful. If you do, drop a like and subscribe to this channel. I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you very much for watching.